Of the day to all of you. This is Priyanka Khatwani of Amber House, and today I am going to make chocolate modder. For this, some ingredients are required. They are Oreo biscuit crumbs, its cream, almonds, cashew, sugar, ghee, and some milk. So let's get started. First of all, we will put Oreo crumbs into the bowl. Now we will add some ghee in it. Now we will add milk and make it a smooth and soft dough. इसको पॉज कर दी. As we can see that the dough has became softer. Now we will add some ghee and make it more soft. After becoming dough, it will be like this. Now we will start preparing its stuffing. For this, we will add some cream in it and then some milk, some almonds, some cashews, and then we will mix it. As we can see that its stuffing is ready now. Now we will start preparing the milk. Now we will take some small portion of the dough and we will do like this. Now we will add some stuffing into it. Now we will close the notebook. Please notice that how I am preparing its shape. The modder will be like this. You can make more perfectly, but I am not able to make it. Similarly, now we will make rest of the modders. Our rest of the modders are ready. Now we are going to garnish it with some sugar and some Hershey's. It's done. Our chocolate modoks are ready. Thanks for watching.